Everything that is communication comes from quartz crystal.
We are from the stars and know how it is possible to infuse energy and information into crystals and how it can be disactivated as well. As ambassador from the stars, we came many times to this planet, the last time being some 70,000 years ago before the fall of the Golden City in the Sahara Desert. Since then, we have been watching the involution of this planet. We know the skulls are important, but they are not indisposable. The magic in the skulls is in the crystal grid that is already installed in the planet and on which we have been working on for some time now. The crystal grid has much more power than the crystal skulls, and they cannot be tampered with because no one who has not reached the vibration of the universal Christ, which is the God within, can access it. It has a vibration of pure unconditional love, and it is invincible. All that is needed for the Earth to succeed smoothly in the transition is for everyone to love the God within, not anything without, and not give the power away to outside forces, because the more we feel sorry that we do not have the crystal skulls, the more power we give away to the forces that thrive in destruction. It is our power as intergalactic gods that empower the skulls, not the skulls themselves. They have been used to store information. The same information is within our bones, the inner library that every human has. There is much that we could say, and we are happy to help more if we can. This situation has been communicated to our star brothers and sisters, and remedial action is now being pondered about. If you'd like to know more, just keep watching the second greatest story ever told.
Crystal skulls were brought here by people from the sky that were called sky gods or sky people.
Everything that is communication comes from quartz crystal.
Hello. You ready to listen? You ready to listen? You ready to listen? Call me.